get skyscrapers at the floor.
It's easy to like go places safely also.
But Dalian is a coastal city, so it's very pretty.
And I have world-class terrain that's right behind my campus. I've got green mountains that I can go hiking in. I've got miles of sandy beaches.
I would say that my sunrise beach run is one of my favorite things to do here.
The community. We're all kind of one big family.
So close to you at school and getting to pick you up.
See what it's like, and it's gorgeous. To have to wake up to this every day, to go for a run and watch the sunrise on the ocean is breathtaking.
It has this great natural environment to it.
It's a good place to relax.
Ride bikes to the beach. There's a lot of outdoor activities that we get to do.
And for me, as a single mom, you know, now, just having those opportunities for my children, just broadening their horizons and just giving them opportunities that I never would have imagined us having has been amazing.
As a teacher working here. Just a really good group, close-knit, and the kids have been great.
My favorite thing about working here is I really feel like we have a positive momentum.
Like people go above and beyond to make you comfortable here, to check on you if something happens.
I couldn't do it without the incredible support that we had.
I feel truly blessed with the leadership team that we have here.
Just the transparency and, you know, the curriculum and the opportunities here.
I think our team spirit is very positive. We believe together is better.
English language specialist or a curriculum specialist, they want to bring out the best in me as well.
There's a great sense of collaboration here and working together, especially as our school has grown over the years.
Very approachable, easy to talk to, very helpful.
We're constantly learning as educators, and I think the amazing leaders that we have here encourage us to continue doing that.